Lavish Media Entertainment Private Limited, een filmploeg uit India, heeft op dinsdag 12 oktober een beleefdheidsbezoek gebracht aan president Chandrika Prasad Santokhi. Lavish Media is speciaal naar Suriname afgereisd voor een filmopname. Volgens president Santokhi wordt Suriname hiermee als multiculturele samenleving op de wereldkaart geplaatst.
My name is Arun Puri and I'm from the Lavish Media. I'm looking after the productions and we are here to shoot a Bollywood song and the movie as well, you know.
How do you came to the idea to come to Suriname?
Well, yeah, you know that we have the same culture, you know, and we have the Indians here who came so long here and they speak our language, we speak their language. So we decided to do shooting here in Suriname, you know.
Where did you do the shootings?
Well, we did in a very beautiful place, which was the Presidential House, Presidential Palace, I suppose. So, and we did in one Jacana resort, and then in Wakapasi. I'm sorry if I'm telling the right name or not. We did a shooting in Wakapasi as well, and we are planning to do some more shoots in Nakiri also, left, you know, next one.
Is it a shooting of a movie or songs?
Well, it's we shooted the songs first. That is, law in our industry, you know. We are shooting the song now. Now we're going to shoot the movie, the rest of that, what we have, you know.
What kind of movie is it?
Well, it's the name, I will not, you want to disclose me right now?
No.
Which I won't be able to tell you. But it's a love story of a Surinami and an Indian person who ran from India for his lover and he came to Suriname. This is a mixed story of a Surinam people. He doesn't know the language, the Bihari, but he understands a little bit language of the Surinam people. So he decided to come and search for his girlfriend, you know.
Hi, this is Payal Badwa. I'm from Bollywood industry and I'm very, very happy to be here and I got the opportunity to shoot in the palace and a lot of places which are very beautiful. We got a great opportunity, great hospitality here and the atmosphere which is actually the atmosphere is totally pollution free, which we need when we are shooting. It's very, very important for the atmosphere to be clean, to be pollution free, so that we could be healthy while shooting. And the food is amazing over here and I'm not feeling like I'm not in India. I'm feeling like I'm at my own place. So it's just great to be here and thank you so much for the opportunity.
We have the actor also. Maybe you can introduce yourself.
Yeah, hello, my name is Manpreet Shergal. I'm singer and actor and of course we are the first, I think, who shoot President House, so it's a great
opportunity for us.
Yeah, seriously, and loving people, loving media, of course. And thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
It was a very fruitful meeting with us, with the honorable president of this country, you know. And he already, I mean, gave us so much assurance that he's going to support us for in future also. The first thing we came to know today that the Indian people, they're going to have a visa-free country in this Suriname. And that is a very great news for us. And I believe that that the people from Bollywood, from other industry, they will definitely come and shoot here in Suriname. And the industry will grow up, you know, the economy will grow up of this country as well. Yeah.
The president also spoke about a land.
Yeah. He spoke a land for us that we can teach the acting school sort of here. And we are going to do the free of cost to giving them the acting school, which they're going to give us a land. Once they give us a land, we're going to fix up our all equipments and everything. And we want to make a hub in Latin America, Suriname. The people should come here and shoot and meet you, the beautiful people, those who are staying in Suriname. You know.
How much songs do you shoot in Suriname?
Well, we already shot 3 songs now. And the rest of the movie which is left, the movie is going to be shot very soon here. We are planning for another places. We are looking for locations and all. And that will be done starting from the 22nd of October of this month.